black mixes with white, and that's the consistency of the stuff, J-B Weld, that I'm about to put on. No more video until I'm done.